Alright. I'm going to show you real quick sliding the tandem. Right now they're all the way back. So you grab this lever, pull up, and pull out. Now there's a little notch in here that slides down. It's these pins. You might be able to see when I rock the truck a little bit. These pins will go in, and then I'll be able to slide my tandems.
Alright.
Alright, so I tried to line up my center of my my hub, 41 mark. General, I'm pretty lucked out right there, and it's pretty good. So now you come back over here, and you kind of bump the lever up, which will release it, which will engage the pin. When I move the truck and it gets to a certain hole, it'll pop through the hole. Just like that. And just like that, it's done. Pins are out. You go around, there's four of them. Two on each side. So you go around and you check to make sure that they are all out. I did a tug test. And that's how you slide your tandems. Have a good one.